So here we go. We took the Nobel implant out of site number 11 and placed a Straumann BLX implant. And right here, what we used for the pickup was the TAUB white because of the fact that it's really close to the facial aspect of the teeth. So I didn't want any of the pink showing through. So we did that in white. And I do need to add a little bit of pressure under the tissue, so I'm gonna be using the Stellar Pink to accomplish this. All right, you can see how that Stellar material flows very nice into the cavities to make it a very nice cleansable and hygienic area. So that you don't even see the white pinking through the pink. So this is almost done. I'm gonna let that cure for 2 minutes, put it in some hot water for about 5 minutes, and then I don't have very little temporary cylinder to remove on the occlusal surface.